general solution is I into integral factor in integral u of 3 plus u of the integral dt plus k. So I into the integral factor is equal to 5. So where integral factor is 5 here, we have 50 dt plus k. I integral factor 50 is equal to 3 by 10 plus k. The initial current is equal to I is equal to 0 and that t is equal to time is equal to 0. Now we are doing 0 is equal to 1 by 10 plus k. Time